Hello everyone, my name is Glenna. In this short video, I will quickly show you how to work with our invitation templates. Skipstar created templates for your online invitations to ensure the highest email deliverability possible. Click on the Go Create Invitation button on your invitation's main page to be taken to the template's overview screen. Once you are on the overview page, you will see all the options available in Skipstar depending on your specific event requirements. You can choose from our default templates: the email and responses form, standalone email, responses form, and HTML. Please note that all of Skipstar's templates can be customized in exactly the same way. If you need to send an invitation with a response form automatically attached to the email, select the email and responses form template. It is also best used for private events. Choose the standalone email template if you would like to send an email that has no form attached to it. This template works well for save-the-date emails or a thank you note following your event. You can also work with a standalone response form on its own. In case you want to use it on the webpage or distribute an open RSVP link in order to collect responses from guests that are currently not on your existing guest list. If you're looking for further customization beyond the provided templates, you might want to create your own HTML email file, which you can upload straight into Skipstar and set out in exactly the same way as our standard templates. Specific instructions on working with the HTML option can be found in our Help Center on HTML emails. Additionally, for enterprise plans, account owners and admin users can create, edit, and save account level templates for the invitations features, which will also show in this page. This saves the event teams from having to create an email or response form from scratch every single time they need to prepare their invitations for an upcoming event. The account level templates can be set up via the account settings under customization. Head to our Help Center for more tutorial videos and articles on our invitations feature, and thanks for watching.